You are Ankita Verma?
Yes.
From Gurgaon?
Yes.
Public administration is of appeal. 10th, first position, 12th, beautiful, Sundar. BE first with distinction, 79.3, 2017. You are pass out 2017.
Yes, sir.
What you are doing thereafter?
Sir, I decided to prepare for civil services exam.
Since then you are preparing?
After graduation.
Okay. Ankita, you have to tell me why you want to join this Haryana Civil Services. Why you have preferred this discipline? And what for?
Sir, I consider myself lucky that the positions in Haryana State came out after I graduated. And I would love to serve my own state. And from 2016, when I did my internship, I was very, very keen that I do not want to take part in normal private jobs, and I will definitely take up civil services as my career discourse.
Okay, you do not have any working experience. How you will manage the affairs?
Yes, sir, I do not have any professional experience. But during my college years, I was organizing FEST, and I also was part of TNP Cell, which was dealing with public relations with the companies which were visiting our campus for the recruitment. So I believe I am good at organization and communicating with people. So I feel I will definitely work upon further career skills and move forward.
So what is recruitment?
So recruitment is basically when the advertisement of a particular post is given, and then the number of applications are invited for a particular post based on qualifications and age limits, etc.
And scrutinization and all that are
correct. Yes.
Okay. Have you heard about professionalism?
Yes.
What do you mean by professionalism? And what are the three important factors? Generally, it begins with P.
Okay, sir. So professionalism, by the words itself, means the characteristics which a person is required when during his conduct or behavior, when he is delivering his duties as of the profession he has chosen. And the three P pointers, sir, I'm afraid I haven't heard of them, but I can.
Okay, preparation, punctuality, presentation. You have not come across these words?
Sir, I've come across these words. I couldn't recall right now.
Okay, fine. But now you are to tell me how you will proceed against an erring official. Suppose if he or she is not complying with your instructions, you are from administrative side.
Yes, sir.
Then what? How you will proceed against an erring official? Suppose one defies your order, lawful orders.
During such a situation, one needs to maintain his calm and composed behavior, and impulsive actions should be avoided. I'll make sure that I do not take any impulsive actions. Furthermore,
you will not take any
impulsive actions.
Okay.
I will definitely talk to the person who is defying my orders, and if he does not understand the same thing, then definitely I'll move forward with the legal actions which are.
What possible. Are the provisions contained in legal format, legal schedule?
So if a person is my, I want to make sure the person is my subordinate and is defying my orders. So there can be two types of steps. First can be my personal approach and using my soft skills, I can have the person to listen to me and should tell him as a superior that these are the duties which is expected out of him, and he should definitely not defy a superior. But even if the person openly defies me and do not listen to me, then definitely legal course of action such as further I will tell my own superiors that this person is not telling me or...
Then what you will do if your superiors are to take action? suppose you are the administrative officer, you are supposed to do, you are delegated with some delegation of powers to take action against the hiring officials, and you look for seniors to take action.
Sir,
they are at your disposal.
I understand, sir. Sir, as far as I am aware of, suspension...
Okay, you tell me, what is misconduct? Have you heard the word misconduct?
Yes, sir.
What do you mean by misconduct?
So by the word itself, misconduct feels that the person is not behaving or conducting as the way he is supposed to. So this is misconduct.
Is there any code of conduct?
Yes, sir.
Have you gone through any of the code of conduct?
I have gone through model
like CDA rules, standing orders.
No, sir, I haven't gone through. I have gone through model code of conduct, which is
model code of conduct. Model code of conduct is the base of these standing orders and CDA rules, etc., etc. So, what do you know about civil servants?
So, civil servants are the professionals which work in the service of the civil affairs of the district and the area which are for which they are working.
Okay, you have mentioned this public administration somewhere. What do you mean by public administration?
Public administration is a vast field which comprises of all the activities and all
which
the...
Which activities?
Yeah, all the activities and decisions taken by government officials and all the bodies which are related to the government.
You mean to say that it is governmental activities? This is public administration.
Governmental
activities?
Also NGOs, civil society organization, voluntary organization, these also, the activities of these are also considered as a part of public administration, because public administration is not limited to the executive and legislature. It is basically for the welfare of the people and all the steps taken by the government under its control.
So you have given this preference HCS, Deputy Superintendent of Police, Tehsildar, ETO, vagaira. So suppose you are appointed at DFSC, District Food and Supplies Controller. And DFSC, you know about the duties of the DFSC? DFSC, District Food and Supplies Controller, controls the district or the state. Or DFSO is superior or DFSC is superior?
One more time.
District Food and Supplies Controller. You have mentioned that serial number 5. District Food and Supplies Controller.
Yes.
Then again you have mentioned somewhere number 10. District Food and Supplies Officer. What is the difference between two?
I'll read about this. I'm not aware.
Okay. Whether controller is superior or officer is superior?
I'm not aware.
Achha, are you aware about the definition of worker?
So in general terms, we define a worker.
Hmm.
So worker is a person who completes a task or a work or a piece of work which is given to him. And there are different kinds of workers, industrial workers, labor workers, IT sector workers. So depending upon the profession, the workers are...
And what is the difference between the two, a worker and an officer?
So worker and officer, it basically means on the amount of decisions which one can make. And I believe that
decisions on the part of?
On the part of delivering their duties and on a part of completing their tasks.
Whether worker is also a decision making authority?
No, sir. Worker is not. Worker in his own field is a decision-making authority, but a certain kind of tasks are defined to him by the officer, and then worker completes those tasks.
What is the definition of factory?
So, factory is a place where goods are manufactured, and it comes from a term factor, which was during British era, where all the administrators used to work, and there used to be guarded forts for the protection of those factors, and hence the term factory was then invented.
So in which act this factory definition is given? you have defined in your own terms, I have defined in my own terms. But in terms of factories, at 1948, there is a definition of factory, worker. You have gone through any act?
So
you have seen any act? Factories Act, Suna hai aapne?
Yes,
Industrial Disputes Act,
yes.
Payment of Bonus Act, Payment of Wages Act.
Yes, so four codes of bill, there are four codes of bill which have been recently, it was in the news, that these, all acts regarding to industries and workers in factories, these are being represented as four codes of.
Okay, what is difference between factory and an industry? Any one difference? Or you tell me whether industry comes in factory or factories come in industry?
So factories are a part of industry. Industry are on a larger scale. Like there is goods industry.
Beautiful. Macro,
industry.
You mean to say macro or micro level? Okay. So what is discipline? We used to learn in fourth standard, Anushasan. What is discipline?
So discipline is a term which is defined when a certain kind of routine is followed, even without the control of an authority, and it comes from within that you are following a discipline. Also, I believe discipline are being used in terms of educational disciplines, like whether you are in computer discipline or electronics discipline.
You have heard about four D's, important D's, discipline, dedication, devotion, determinations, all go hand in hand.
Yes, sir.
Achha. What do you mean by centralization and decentralization?
So centralization and decentralization are opposites of each other, and we can consider centralization as when all the controlling powers come towards one single authority.
Beautiful.
And decentralization is opposite of that, when the central authority himself tries to give away the powers to its subordinates.
Okay, you tell me whether you believe in centralization of powers or decentralization. Suppose you are the tahsildar, you would like to sub-delegate the powers down below, or you will keep the powers with you? Give one argument in favor or against.
So I believe with decentralization, the work can be done more efficiently, and when a lot of people are involved in a single goal, then a lot of perspectives and a lot of freedom when given to people, they work more beautifully, and then it's very good.
Ankita, you are from Haryana, no?
Yes, sir.
Why it is called Haryana? This state is named Haryana.
So Haryana is, the name Haryana belongs, is, can I take a guess for this?
Uh-huh. Yes, yes,
sure. I believe because of the, after Green Revolution, because of, sorry, sir.
One of the beautiful answer given by one student, he said, sir, यहाँ ना भगवान कृष्ण आए थे तो हम तब से कह रहे हैं कि हरियाणा
हरियाणा
हरियाणा. तो ये तो एक ऐसा था, वैसे फैमिली जो बैकग्राउंड है ना वो आपको तैयार करनी पड़ेगी हरियाणा. अच्छा, डू यू रीड न्यूज पेपर्स? दिस न्यूज स्टैंड फॉर वॉट इज द फुल फॉर्म ऑफ न्यूज? NEWS एंड पेपर, PAPER. Why it is called paper?
So because all the news is written on paper. And
achha, what do you mean by news? NEWS. What is the full form? This is abbreviation.
Sir, I'm not aware of this.
I say north, east, west, south. Aisa kabhi nahi suna aapne?
Yes.
No. And why it is called paper? It is not a single paper, a bunch of papers. Neither it is a book, pamphlet. Why it is called paper? Because it contains present and past events record. That is why it is called paper. Okay, Janice.
किताब उसने 10वीं में 95% मार्क्स लिए हैं. आपका मैथमेटिक्स कैसा?
It was good.
अच्छा.
Yes, sir.
AP क्या है?
AP is arithmetic progression. It means that the numbers are, the difference between consecutive numbers is
What is the difference between sequence and series?
Sir, I'm not aware.
Ek bhi nahi aata hai. What is the difference between mean, median and mod?
So for a given set of numbers, if we want to have mean, then it represents a single number which is average of all the numbers.
Yes.
Median represents the number when all the numbers are plotted on a line. The median is a middle point from where there will be equal variation for all the numbers. Mode represents a number which has a maximum frequency among that set of numbers.
What are the empirical relation between each?
Sir, I cannot recall that.
Okay. You live in Gurugram. Gurugram se Gurugram kab naam pada? Kis samay? Kab change hua?
2016, when Gurugram was renamed as Gurugram to emphasize on the historical importance of the city.
Aur kitne shaharon mein hua tha? गुरुग्राम के साथ और कितने शहरों के नाम बदले थे?
सर, दैट पॉइंट ऑफ टाइम अलाहाबाद वाज आल्सो रीनेम्ड टू प्रयागराज एंड
चलो आप पॉपुलेशन बताइए गुरुग्राम की पॉपुलेशन।
सर, इट्स 25 मिलियन। 25 मिलियन
एरिया।
सर, आई एम नॉट देयर।
डेंसिटी
सर 398।
Sex ratio.
Sex ratio of Gurugram.
District Guru.
क्या
बेटी बचाओ बेटी पढ़ाओ अभियान से बढ़ी है या घटी है?
Yes sir. In 2014, बेटी बचाओ बेटी पढ़ाओ अभियान was launched by Prime Minister Narendra Modi.
कहाँ से शुरू किया था?
Sir, it was a district in Haryana.
यही था जहाँ बैठे हो.
पानीपत।
लिटरेसी रेट ऑफ गुरुग्राम?
सर, 74%।
पिन कोड ऑफ गुरुग्राम?
122016।
क्लाइमेट?
सर, क्लाइमेट ऑफ गुरुग्राम इज एक्सट्रीम क्लाइमेट प्रिवेल्स हियर। इट्स वेरी हॉट इन समर्स एंड वेरी कोल्ड इन विंटर्स with monsoon taking place from June to August.
But the distance between Delhi and Gurugram?
So Delhi and Gurugram, Gurugram is 20 to 30 kilometers from Delhi.
ISBT.
Yes, sir.
Do you know something about NCRT? What is NCRT?
So NCRT.
NCERT.
NCERT is a set of textbooks which is employed in all the government schools and for all the 10th class.
नहीं, NCERT के books होती हैं उत्तर प्रदेश में। NCERT क्या है?
Sorry,
NCERT. The full form, जैसे सर न्यूज़ की पूछ रहे थे ना? नहीं याद आ रहा।
Sir, I can recall few words.
E
stands for education, R for research and training.
आपके गुड़गांव में SCRT है. Have you heard about it? सोहना रोड पे SCRT, स्टेट काउंसिल ऑफ, वो नेशनल काउंसिल है जो हरियाणा को डील करती है. स्टेट काउंसिल ये वहीं पे तहसील के सामने. सोहना किस लिए प्रसिद्ध है? सोहना सुना है?
Yes,
सोहना रोड. कहाँ है सोहना रोड? कि क्या क्या है वहाँ पे? बहुत लोग जाते हैं वहाँ. क्या किस लिए फेमस है?
सर,
नहीं, तो आपका कौन से सेक्टर में, कहाँ रहते हैं आप?
सर सेक्टर 21 गुरुग्राम नियर पालमपुरम।
एयरपोर्ट
है? इट्स क्लोज बाय टू इंदिरा गांधी इंटरनेशनल एयरपोर्ट, 6 to 7 किलोमीटर्स डिस्टेंस। सो गुरुग्राम हैज अ वेरी गुड कनेक्टिविटी फॉर एयरपोर्ट इज ऑल्सो देयर, रैपिड मेट्रो इज ऑल्सो देयर। There is very good connectivity with Rapid Metro, with Yellow Line, with Blue Line, and it has a very good network of roadways.
Manesar.
Yeah, Manesar city is famous for the manufacturing and industries which it has in Manesar. Also, there is an important university, Amity University, is there in Manesar.
In these days, what is the big change of HCS exam pattern?
Ma'am, recently there was provision of, right now we are having two optional subjects, and recently the provision of one optional subject is being incorporated in the examination.
Okay. Ankita, give your opinion, women safety.
So the ma'am, crime rate in Delhi NCR and Gurugram has reached.
First, you tell me in our country, and after comparison in Haryana also.
So in comparatively, the southern states are still better places where women feel a lot safer than the northern and especially the Delhi region area. Gurugram is also not left behind when the women's safety is concerned. Recently, the Delhi crime report, which was given by the police, it stated that 42,000 cases of rape and molestation charges against for women were being registered in Haryana and in Delhi region. So, to curb that, for the women's safety, the cyber police station is also there in Gurugram, where all the all the molestation which takes place through internet is being reported, and its actions is taken against.
What you will do after posted in women's safety?
Ma'am, for women's safety, the one thing which is required is that the women should not feel the fear of reporting the crime, because unless the crime is reported, one cannot take good steps. So first and foremost, I would try to move the way which is there in society of not reporting the crime, and there will be negative repercussions on the character of women. So I'll encourage a lot of women who are facing even a little bit of molestation should come and report the crime. Secondly, strong and immediate actions should be taken when a crime is reported. FIR should be noted down at the very moment the crime is reported. There should not be any delay. Also, the soft skills of the police officers and the people who are noting down the FIR should be trained, so that the victim should not feel embarrassed while telling about the incident.
Okay, give your opinion on reservation. This is good for our country or not?
Reservation is provided on the basis of social background areas, for the communities who were not given adequate resources to come forward and have an equal representation in the government sectors and educational institutes. Recently, the government launched the reservation for EWS category, which was a shift from having reservations in social sector to the economic sector. Now the income of people is being considered for the reservation.
Okay. Now tell me something. Who is the mountain girl of Haryana?
So this, ma'am, this is a duo of father and girl who are. Ma'am, I cannot recall the name.
Shivangi from Hisar. Okay. How many personalities selected for Padma Shri Puraskar 2019 from Haryana?
Well, three personalities in total are selected for Padma Shri. Well, I cannot recall that right now.
Okay. What is corruption?
Corruption is basically those acts which defy the expected behavior of an official and as well as a citizen. When there is unholy nexus between the service provider and service taker, then the term corruption can be coined. It leads to a lot of challenges and insecurities among people who cannot afford to bribe.
And okay, if anyone do corruption in your office, so what you will do?
Corruption is a serious offense and a non-variable offense. So I'll definitely take legal course of action towards the person who is exploiting the citizens of my district.
Okay, tell me about Khap Panchayat.
Khap Panchayat is a set of people who are responsible for honor killings, and they are against the marriage of a couple belonging to from two different communities, and it's not good for our society because India is a free country and there are a lot of rights, fundamental rights and DSPs which are there. So definitely such kind of organizations should be severely dealt with.
Okay, tell me about Haryana Vision Zero program.
Mom, I will read about it.
Okay. This is a program of road accident safety. Okay, Ankita, in which game Haryana take top position in Khelo India Youth Games 2019?
Wrestling.
Okay, fine. And?
Hockey.
Okay.
I cannot recall.
Okay, boxing, kabaddi. ठीक है. Okay, okay. अच्छा, how many time held Suraj Kund festival in Haryana?
Suraj Kund festival is takes place in Faridabad, and
how many times he?
I cannot recall the exact.
33 times. This is 34 time. Okay, and. Who is his partner country in this time, 2019? Thailand. Okay.
Ankita, as your optional subject is public administration, what do you understand the word republic? Why we celebrate Republic Day?
Sir, republic. When a state is republic, it means that the head of the state is being elected by the people, either directly or indirectly. The complementary part of republic is a monarchy, where the head of the state is a king or a queen. And for example, India is republic, but Britain is a monarch.
What person in history would you like to meet and why?
I would like to definitely meet the father of our nation, Mahatma Gandhi. He was a truly inspiring person who has not only inspired the people of our country but all over the world. His principles of truth and non-violence are still prevalent and will always be prevalent in the society.
Ankita, tell me the role of Mahatma Gandhi in Indian independence.
So when in 1914, the Mahatma Gandhi came to India from South Africa, the struggle for our independence took a new turn. It was him who was responsible for conveying the message of how the independence could be taken from Britishers, because a lot of legal acts and a lot of legal provisions were employed on our country. So to simplify that, when the literacy rate of the society was just 6 to 8%, Mahatma Gandhi had its immense role in explaining that to people and coming up with Swadeshi movement, non-Quit India movement, and further leading to the independence of our country in 1947.
Recently, in news, stubble burning or crop residue burning. Suppose you are SCS officer, how would you tackle this problem?
So from last 3 to 4 years, stubble burning has been a very, very severe problem in this northern states, and it's also being transported to the eastern part of our country. So to tackle the problem of stubble burning, we should reach the core point, that is, when a problem of a farmer of a crop residue could be solved just by a matchstick, why would we indulge in further complication? So to simplify that, I would like to implement a new program or a new scheme in which the crop, in which the government could provide a transportation for the stubble burning, and that biodegradable material could be used for in the biogas plants, and hence energy could be extracted out of that.
What is the food adulteration? Recently news. Food adulteration.
Food adulteration means when the quality of food is being compromised by mixing a similar color, similar taste food items in the pure items.
Currently, who's the president of Pakistan?
Sir, I'm not aware. I cannot recall that right now.
Who was the first Prime Minister of Pakistan?
Mohammad Ali Jinnah.
Sure.
Yes, sir.
Okay. What is the Spring of Pearl policy? Spring of Pearl.
The String of Pearl is a term which is being associated with an Indian Ocean. There's a policy which is being exercised by China, in which it tries to encapsulate all the Indian, southern Indian, from its ocean by having standpoints at various countries which are in the Indian Ocean region. The Hambantota port in Sri Lanka is in which the 99-year lease period has been signed with China. So that's one of the places where China is exerting its position.
हरियाणा में अभी दुष्यंत चौटाला डिप्टी सीएम बने हैं। उनसे पहले कितने लोग डिप्टी सीएम रहे हरियाणा? कितने डिप्टी सीएम हैं? अच्छा एक बात और बताइए अंकिता, योर हॉबी इज रनिंग एंड जॉगिंग एंड आर्म रेसलिंग आल्सो, यू मेंशन इट इन योर फॉर्म.
Yes, sir. It was a college sports fest in which I took part in 5 competitions. Arm wrestling was one of them. It was for the very first time I have taken part in an arm wrestling competition.
Who is the current world recorder in 800 meter race? World record holder.
Sorry, sir. I'm not aware of this.
What is the national record of 400 meter race in India? What is the average time to run 800 meter?
So the highest time for 200 meters is by Usain Bolt. That was 9.5 seconds.
My question was about 800 meter average time to run.
Yes, sir. So 4 to 5 minutes.
Okay.
Ankita, if conditions demand, can you work during odd hours?
Yes, sir. So if there are conditions of severe impact to the society, I would work during the odd hours.
अच्छा, सिंस यू डू नॉट हैव एनी एक्सपीरियंस, वर्किंग एक्सपीरियंस आई मीन टू से, हाउ यू विल कोऑर्डिनेट बिटवीन योर स्टाफ एंड द टॉप मैनेजमेंट? यू आर ए लिंक जस्ट बिटवीन द टू एज एन ऑफिसर इन द सर्विसेस. हाउ यू विल कोऑर्डिनेट?
सर, फॉर अ बेटर कोऑर्डिनेशन वन हैज टू बी क्वाइट क्लियर विद द कम्युनिकेशन to his superiors and his subordinates. So I'll definitely work on my communication skills and I will try to communicate the exact thing which my superiors want to my subordinates and have to...
Okay, bete, what is communication?
So communication is transparent.
What are the factors important and responsible for this communication?
So for communication, a speaker should be there, a listener should be there,
okay.
And a medium in which the message should be sent.
Message, okay, fine. You tell me one more thing. How you will spell 3-4 words? Take a piece of paper, I'm giving you. How you will write miscellaneous, psychology, and as well grammar and calendar? 4 spellings.
Paper.
Okay, paper with it, please.
So miscellaneous, MISCELLANEOUS.
Okay.
Psychology, PSYCHOLOGY. Mm-hmm. Grammar, GRAMMAR.
Mm-hmm.
Calendar, CALENDER.
Are you sure calendar or grammar? Can you correct it? Miscellaneous psychology, both are correct. What about grammar? You have written GRAMMER. Okay.
And
then what about calendar?
CALENDAR.
D-A-R. Very much. Okay, fine. इतना ये बताओ, क्या पेरेंट्स बेस्ट टीचर्स हैं?
So when a child is born, his or her parents are the first teacher which he could get. So, and they are responsible when, for, due to them you are in this world. So yes, they are the best teachers. They guide you with all their experience and with all their resources towards a better future.
And what about you?
So my parents are my best teacher.
आप किसे ज़्यादा मानते हैं, मम्मी पापा में से?
So I'm close to both.
To both. क्या टीवी ने बच्चों को बिगाड़ा है?
So whenever a new technology or a new device is there in market, it has both sides. When television was established in our country, it helped people immensely during the awareness programs in telling all the news around all over the world. But slowly and gradually, from a source of awareness and source of information, it transformed into a source of entertainment. Due to this, it has some negative impacts, and I feel that television or any other technology should be used in the right amount of manner so that we do not expose ourselves to the negatives of such technologies and should take the best out of it.
And there's mobiles?
So similar case with the mobile technology. Earlier, when we used to have to communicate with people, letters were sent. Even before that, people used to walk and speak with others. But with technology, in a minute or in a second, we could connect with our close, nearby people. But But now again, mobile technology, when it's used in excessive amount, it is definitely harming the generation, the youth of our people. Also, recently I read in South Korea, there are being camps where people are told not to use mobile phones for 10 to 15 days, and the youth over there are being admitted to those camps, and they are learning not to get addicted by the mobile technology.
What is the relation between luck and success? Is there any relation or not?
So I believe those who work hard, luck favors them.
What do you know about Article 370?
So Article 370 is a provision in which Kashmir could have its own constitution. Recently, Article 370 has been removed from our constitution. It is having negative repercussions in the area because the people and the groups over there are not ready for a change. But definitely it's a step towards positive side, and it will lead to more industrial development to the region, and hence the economic and social development will take place.
And Article 35A?
35A is related to Article 370. Article 35A says that if a woman marries outside a person outside the state, then she will lost her ancestral property. Moreover, any other person outside the state cannot buy a land in Jammu Kashmir area. Also, Article 35A says that they can have separate land and separate constitution. Article 370.
मैथमेटिक्स की बात करते हैं, पाइथागोरस थ्योरम क्या कहती है?
पाइथागोरस थ्योरम इज अप्लाइड ऑन राइट एंगल ट्रायंगल्स, इट सेज दैट द स्क्वायर ऑफ बेस एंड स्क्वायर ऑफ हाइट इन सम ऑफ दीस टू इज इक्वल टू द सम ऑफ हाइपोटेन्यूज.
व्हाट आर कांग्रेस रूल्स इन ट्रायंगल्स?
कांग्रेस रूल्स, सर, देयर आर सेवन टाइप्स ऑफ कांग्रेस रूल्स. फर्स्ट वन इज SSA, साइड साइड एंगल. SAS, side angle side. SSS, all the sides are proportional. RHS, which is again applicable to right angle triangles. And
RHS will form
right hand triangle, right hand side.
R means pani lenge.
No sir, thank you.
R means right angle.
Okay.
H.
Alright. H is hypotenuse.
Yes.
And one of the sides should be proportional.
Either base or
height.
Height perpendicular altitude. So ये बताइए कि इसमें जो probability क्या है? दसवीं में पढ़ी?
So probability is a when a certain set of events could take place, probability tells us how much we can expect a certain event to take place in that set of events which is taking place.
In a coin, what is the probability of tail?
50%, sir.
Head?
10%.
You have heard about die?
Sorry, sir?
Die. Ludo khelte hain.
Yes, sir.
तो उसमें सिक्स आने की प्रॉबर्टी क्या है यदि एक डाई को हम देखते हैं?
सर, I would like to explain it.
हाँ,
these six numbers can be, when we roll a dice, six numbers can be there. Six is one of them. So total number of events is six. The number of event which we want is one. Hence the probability is 1/6.
And if there are two dice.
So the probability of getting 1/6.
Yes, probability of getting 6.
So when we are rolling two dice.
Yeah. So their sum is 6.
Their sum is 6. So total number of events there will be 36 then. And the events which will give us the sum 6 would be 1551, 2442, 33.
Double three comes once or twice?
Once. So five events are there.
Once, why?
So because on both the die we want 3-3. and it's a one event. But when we are talking about one fight, one could appear either on die A or die B, and hence.
What is the difference between simple interest and compound interest?
So compound, simple interest is a single interest which is being taken on all the
How is it calculated?
So the formula for simple interest is P into R into T upon 100. And for compound interest, the rate of interest keeps on getting added for the every consequent year.
What is the difference between natural number and whole number?
So natural numbers is a set of numbers which start from 1 till infinity. Whole numbers, so I said I would like to add, these are all the integers from 1 to positive infinity, and whole numbers are from 0 to positive infinity.
Ankita, are you believe in Dori system?
Dori system was being used when the girl was being married into a house, and she did not have sources to start her livelihood, and it was a token of love and affection which parents used to give her to start a new life. Over a period of time, this simple custom has taken a vicious and evil name, in the name of when the boy sides asks and demands money or properties. So if both boy and girl are able to get their livelihood, and if they both are independent, I believe there is no place for dowry in our society. Mm-hmm.
Tell me about section 498A.
Mama, I'll read about it.
This is Dowry Act, huh? Okay, if a husband innocent, what you will do to find who's innocent, wife or husband?
Whenever social problem is involved, in any cases, it becomes very difficult to find who is the victim and who is innocent, because laws can be molded in both the ways and used for and against. With proper investigation and evidences, I'll be able to find out if husband is innocent or not. I would like to take a legal course of action only, and would refrain from any emotional or gender bias.
Who is your role model, Ankita?
Am I
role in your
model?
Life, whole life.
My mother is my role model.
Right.
I believe it's very important for a child to have motherly affection and also paternal care. But the way she has sacrificed for our future, I believe that's the good thing.
Okay. What are your goals when you will be DSP?
When I will be a DSP, I would love to ensure that the people there are not fearful, and they can take free choices in regard of whether they have resources or not, and they should not feel helpless. I would try to maintain such kind of areas.
Okay. Tell me the full form of GHI.
GHI stands for Global Happiness Index.
Hunger Index.
Global Hunger Index.
Okay. Tell me about Ankita brain drain in India. This is good, our country or not?
Brain drain refers to.
First, you tell me exact meaning of brain drain, and after.
The talent of our country, due to lack of opportunities and lack of facilities, is trying to move to the western part of the world for well-paid jobs, and hence our country is suffering from that brain drain. So it's not good for our country, and we should look forward to develop more jobs and more well-paid jobs for according to the people who are having degrees in their respective fields, and should incentivize them that they can have such kind of world-class experience there itself in India only.
Okay.
Ankita, suppose you are near DSP in Sonipat or the state, or how will you control mob in like jat agitation situation?
So when mob gets violent, it's a very severe situation. A lot of presence of mind is required at that point of time. Having a calm, composed behavior is very much required. During jat agitation, as we could see, a number of cases were being reported of burning the shops, hitting of cars and buses, burning of buses. I would like to have a team of such subordinates and people who could report whatever the things are being going on there as it is, and should maintain their calm as well so that we could handle such a situation.
What is quantum supremacy? It is recently in news, quantum supremacy.
I could recall a news regarding quantum supercomputers, in which Google developed a quantum supercomputer where it could calculate those calculations which will take 200 years. And as of the quantum supremacy, I believe it's where there is, for a simple state, there are two states, 0 and 1. We call that a binary state in a computer. But with quantums, we can have simultaneously 0 and 1. A bit can have simultaneously 0 and 1. And hence, the number of bits required to store a number reduces. And using that advantage, we can have calculations at a faster rate. So we are heading towards quantum supremacy, and it's very much required.
Recently, अभी traffic rules आए थे नए, एक किस date को implement हुए? सारा India जानता है उन rules के बारे में कि यातायात के नए नियम बने हैं. कौन सी तारीख से implement हुए?
I cannot recall
the exact date. Okay. अभी who is chairman of CVC, Central Vigilance Commission? Central chairman of Central Information Commission. Chairman of HPSC, Haryana Public Service Commission. उसका इंटरव्यू आपका होगा 11 से 15 नवंबर के बीच में. उस संस्था का नाम, उसके चेयरमैन जहाँ पर जो आपको रिक्रूट करेंगे.
मिस्टर रंजीत कुमार.
पसनंदा. रंजीत कुमार पसनंदा. वेरी गुड. और इसके अलावा इस बार का बुकर प्राइस किसे मिला है? इकोनॉमिक्स का नोबेल प्राइस.
इकोनॉमिक्स नोबेल प्राइस इज गिवन टू अ कपल ऑफ इंडियन ओरिजिन. कैन नॉट रिकॉल द एग्जैक्ट नेम.
ओके. ऑस्कर अवार्ड किस मूवी को मिला है इस बार? नेशनल फिल्म अवार्ड्स, राष्ट्रीय फिल्म पुरस्कार 66 रिसेंटली अनाउंस हुए हैं लास्ट मंथ. किस मूवी को मिला है बेस्ट फिल्म अवार्ड? अभी लेजिस्लेटिव असेंबली के इलेक्शंस हुए हैं. टोटल कितने लोगों ने हिस्सा लिया एमएलए 90 सीट्स के लिए? कुल कितने उम्मीदवार थे, कैंडिडेट्स कितने थे टोटल ऑल ओवर हरियाणा?
सर, एज फार एज आई रिमेम्बर, दे वर 80,000 कैंडिडेट्स.
80,000? श्योर?
सॉरी सर, 8,000 कैंडिडेट्स.
ठीक है सर.
ओके बेटे, ओनली वन लास्ट क्वेश्चन. In furtherance of our question,
your role model is your mother. Why we call our language as a mother tongue? Why we call our tongue as a mother tongue? Why it is not called father tongue?
बड़ा अच्छा सवाल है.
Generally we used to ask na in the forums your mother tongue.
क्या मतलब आपकी मातृभाषा क्या है, पितृभाषा क्या है?
So I believe a lot of respect is given from very old times. A lot of respect is given to females and the divine. So in that sense, it's called mother tongue.
ठीक है बेटे, थैंक यू.